Hey everybody, it's Major Scooter. Welcome to the Town of Light. I don't know anything about this game. My buddy Joe got it, so I'm trying it out. Alright. Might be disturbing. Think you got problems, seek help. 1942. Volterra? I don't even know what that is.
What's happened? What is this place?
I don't know, you tell me.
Maybe I'm dead.
Well, you're talking right now.
I can't see any light. Maybe I am dead. I can't get up. Happening
might
to
be
me.
Drugged.
There's no one here, but these noises. God,
are they in your head?
My head is killing me. I can't keep my eyes open.
Yes, yeah, so like I said, my buddy Joe got this. He said he wanted me to try it out, so I'm trying it out. Alright. Always a good way to start it off to freak people out a little bit. Oh, it's in Tuscany. Oh, it's kind of pretty. Kind of hurts to look at, too. Campo Santo. No, wait, that's not Santo, that's Santo. Campo Santo. Can I run? That's always one of my first questions in these type of games. Oh, okay, so wise menu. Oh, I have new. Okay. Oh, it's stuff I say? Alright. So is my name Renee? I think I am. I'm thinking I'm a girl. Probably a young girl. Maybe. I'm gonna open close the tree. What was I opening and closing? Oh, is it just telling me how to use buttons? Alright. What is this? Maybe it's a sandbox? No, this looks like concrete now. Oh, here's a sandbox. We used to have a sandbox when I was a kid in my backyard. I used to love it, but then it used to get so gross. There'd be like ants everywhere through it. And as a kid, you're not thinking about that, so you'd still go in. You'd get, little bite marks on you. Probably because you're stepping all over their cousins and whatnot. Can I open this? I can. But do I want to go in? I mean, I guess I do. Alright, my flashlight's been toggled. Open. Okay. Can I take this shovel? Now here's a question, because this is about Renee, who might be in an asylum. That's what I'm putting together here. Am I awake or not? Like, is this all going to be made up in my head? By by the end of it. Okay. Is this something I should be doing with this? Food ration stuff. Aircraft shot down. So it's during a war, maybe? Can I open it? I can. Huh. Alright. We're gonna move on. What's that? Nothing? Okay. Gotta shut this. Alright, gonna lock it. Nope. I guess we'll just leave it like that. That's good enough for me. Can we go through here? You got it. There we go. This one lonely flower. Alright. Guess we're getting into it. Piano music gets me. I feel like it's gonna be one of those games that's supposed to scare the crap out of you, but you're gonna get a little sad along the way. Why is that sign red? Alice in Wonderland now. Oh, I can go down here. Now, what's the purpose of going down here? Do I want to be in here? No. Why am I going in here? Someone was sleeping here. Oh, it's this. Increasing number of cases of attempted suicide. Well, if you're making them live in this place. Highly deviant, disgraceful, and unpatriotic. In case this case of a young girl. We don't know who signed that. Okay. Oh, hey. No power. Well, I've already seen it all anyways now, so. Is this hole always there? Okay. Back in now. The music can continue playing if it wants. I'm going in. What's that say? Fuori. Fuori pod B. I don't know. Oh, wait. Are these just side doors? Oh, what's this over here? that something important I should be looking at? Probably not. Okay. I just want to go in. Let's do it. Well, that was weird. We good? Why are we rumbling? This doesn't seem too bad. Alright. I will... What's number three? Is three nowhere? Okay, I'm in two. The waiting room. But what's number three? Alright. Well. Can't look at that. Okay. No, this isn't too bad. I think it's one of those little poop chairs. I don't know what it's doing out here. Is this admissions? Maybe I don't want to go in there yet. $0.05. What's that? Is this 25 cents? Two lire. I might not be lire, but does that mean something? Some houses. I can't turn it around. Okay. I can barely turn it around. It's just the same thing on the back. All right. Some doctor papers. Here we go. This looks important. Never mind. Probably not. Nothing, nothing. Okay. Why? You can close there, lady. I feel like I'm not in far enough for something to happen, so... Is that footsteps running? Are there kids or anybody still here? Okay, a phone. It looks like it might work. One of eight. That's probably not a good thing that I just got it. Renee's diary. Or am I just looking up stuff about Renee? The Town of Light. Okay. Okay, here we go. Oh, what? How do I zoom in?
My memory of those years is hazy. Between the age of about 7 and 10, my memories are disconnected, and I couldn't say how many times and how frequently the light used to come. My mother gave me a doll around that time. Charlotte. Thinking back to it makes me want to laugh. But at the beginning, I remembered that I was afraid of her. I thought she wanted to harm me, to kill me and take my place. But when the light came, she would stay beside me, and her presence.
The fuck?
Did not disturb me. I was able to talk to her, and so she became my best friend. At least until I was
read faster.
Grade 2. When everything changed. She didn't laugh at me. And if I had to say something to my mother, I asked her to say it. When things inside me turned bad, she was the only one I could turn to. Now all of this makes me blush, but Charlotte was a real friend to me. I knew that she was just a doll. I wasn't stupid, but at the same time, she was real, too. I don't know how to explain it. It's difficult. My mother would cuddle her and tell her things. I guess she was trying to communicate with me. But back then, I was too afraid to understand it.
Alright, it looks like I gotta flip ahead a bit here. There might be something at the end. Is this whole thing gonna be about Charlotte? Because if it is, I'm not feeling it. Alright, new experiences. Okay. So I have to find the pages of this girl's diary to find out more about her and what happened. All right. Oh, Irene. She cursed her 3-year-old daughter for having ruined her life. She's the devil, okay. She destroyed my ability to give life. Huh. If you gave birth to her, didn't you give life? Alright. This seems like one of those type of games is gonna have like a face looking at me somewhere. Doesn't look like I'll be able to fight either, so just gonna have to deal with it.
The only thing I remember clearly is Charlotte, my doll.
Okay, you need to stop obsessing right now. It's bothering me just a little bit. This one's locked, okay. I don't think I want to go in there just yet. Oh. Alright, nigh. Okay, so going outside is a little bit off there.
Can I this looks like a cozy place.
Alright. Oh, why is it like... Alright. Nothing in here? Okay. Huh. I wonder how big this place is. If it has 8 letters to find. It looks like the notebook made it more than 8 though. Although when I got that one I got 2, so. Huh. So let's find the power. Yeah, the Calm Moving Lord. Alright. I don't know if I trust that name. What room am I in now? Oh, so nice. All right. Nope, not in there. Hey. All right, so that's on. Does that mean the power's on now? It does.
Let's search the wards on the upper floor. There's a plan on the wall which shows their location.
Alright. Is this just gonna be jump scares, or is it gonna be things wandering around? I'm really like in fight and flight mode right now. And I know it's not letting me have a weapon. This game's not gonna give me anything to fight with, so I'm gonna have to run if something gets me or tries to come get me. Let's keep the lights on. All right. So this is number two. So we should probably go into number one first. Maybe, I don't know. Observation.
No, no, she's freezing. She's alone. Let's look for her. Renee doesn't want to abandon her.
Oh, we have to find the doll first? Alright, so we'll try number two. I feel like at some point that phone's gonna ring. Now that I put power
Nobody
on.
Says we can't. Let's find Charlotte.
Alright. Is she outside?
Was that my room down here? Why is the door shut? I didn't shut the door. I don't see any doll down here. Alright, so... the doll must be upstairs. Look at me. Find stuff out.
Charcot. Alright, I'm going straight for it. This one looks good. You serious? Nothing better be looking at me when I go up. I'm watching. Okay, not too bad. I kinda don't wanna get out. What do these buttons do? Alright. So is it a basement floor or another floor above this? Let me see. Oh no, it goes up. So it's two floors. There's no basement floor then? Let me see if there's a basement floor. Just trying to find out my options. Okay, it's up or down. Those are my options. Alright, let's go up. Time Bureau? Okay. Ooh, no. No good, no good. That's the first door to make sound when I opened it. There has to be a note up here. Can I hide? No. Is there an order to do things? Alright, well, I probably shouldn't even be in here. Ooh, that loaded for a second. I'm wondering how big this place must be if I've only found one note so far. No, I can't go in there? It's not saying it's locked. Huh. Maybe it's blocked.
Renee doesn't want to abandon her.
Alright, Renee. Just work with me here, we'll go find her. Can I grab one of these, please? Just give me one weapon.
Nobody says we can't. Let's find Charlotte.
Is Charlotte in some very obvious place that I'm not looking for just yet? I'm not looking in that place just yet. Oh! I think I found you.
Mummy took good care of Charlotte.
Oh, okay.
She tucked her in, hugged her, gave her cuddles and kisses. She was very affectionate and loving. Nothing bad happened to Charlotte, and that surprised me. I didn't understand. At first, I was quite scared. I was afraid that she wanted to hurt me. I lived in constant fear that Mom would abandon her. Because I didn't deserve to live. I didn't deserve to be loved.
That's not true, Renee. You are loved.
It's cold and it's dark. Look, she's cold. She'll get ill. We can take
Let's get her a blanket.
Her. Nobody can stop us. Charlotte is a good girl.
Yes. Okay. Alright. I really do not like holding this doll. Oh, get those keys. What are we doing? Oh. No thanks. Alright. I can't really look down because of you, Charlotte. Hold on.
don't even know what this stuff is. If your eyes ever make one glance towards me, Charlotte, your life's over. Okay, well, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like what you see, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.